cloves and shit. Let's start our adventure. Do we get to pick my class or what? Oh. Win your heart back from the dragon. Oh my god. Really? The dragon has stolen my heart. How weird. Oh, here we go. Yep. So I can be a knight. Be a strider. Which is kind of like a thief. Or I could be a mage. I'm going to be a mage. And after that, either a sorcerer, a mystic knight, or maybe a mystic archer or something. Ingle. Okay. Fire attack, okay. Healing. No augments. Whatever. Yes, take this vocation, whatever that means. Yeah, I'm a dude of a stick! Oh god. Okay. Oh, cool. I just shoot out magic balls. And my heavy attack is actually a physical thing. This will be a bit weird, but eh. Okay. Step within the healing light, and I can cure myself. Okay, so this is for healing. L1 is healing, and R1 is fire. So I gotta hold it, the attack, aim it, and then fire by letting go. Okay. These guys should be freaking out. I'm chucking fireballs at them. No curatives. I got the staff. Some torso armor. I just regular crap. That's it. Okay.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Oh, eavesdropping.
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
Yep.
If you would face me.
No.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this.
Oh, great. Am I gonna get exiled?
The others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
Alright.
Oh, something definitely gonna change. I'm gonna get the fuck out. Jeez. What was that all about? Hmm? You got caught.
Should be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so.
Yeah, you might give yourself a heart attack. Oh, wait! Cuz? What? We're cousins? Oh, dear God! Cool. Check your tributes to full map. Quest, okay. Oh, wait. Circle. Circle to pick up. Haha! I'm breaking everything. Oh! Oh shit, I hit her! Oh crap! What have I done? Oh, I didn't think. I thought people would be invincible. Ah, shit. I've already fucked up. I didn't think you could piss people off in this game. Oopsies. Oh wait, what was that? Rock. A rock? I don't know, that was a herb or something. You might fill it here. Okay, I'd have an empty flask. Shit, I did not mean to hit her. Oh god. This is that thing that happened in Dark Souls when I accidentally killed what's her face? Dusk of Ulysseal. Oh god. I hope she's still not mad. God, have this game already ended before it even began? Ooh, festival pie. And berries! And a jug. Oh, and more pie. Take all the pie. God damn it, game. Couldn't you be a bucket? And a... What the hell am I gonna do? with a broom. I can sweep now. Oh, a flask of water, cool. I guess. I don't know what it does, but meh. Oh, more herbs. Oh god, there's gonna be a lot of picking shit up. I know Skyrim... No, not Skyrim. Oblivion had, like, so much shit you could pick up for, like, herbs and stuff. Skyrim, not so much. Casardus, okay. Saving content. Just break everything. Okay. Ooh, chest! Wow. Seeker's token. Cool, I guess. Save successful. Oh, hey. I can do parkour. Or climbing, at least. I'm just a dude with some tattered clothes and a stick. And somehow that allowed me... Well, maybe because I'm the Arisen now, I know how to use a... magic? Oh, it's my house. Cool. I could be just my own shit. Buckets, brooms. At least my heavy attack has a combo. Oh, hey! Eyedropper? What the hell? Nothing. Carrots. Two carrots. Throw that pot. Pick up shit and throw it, huh? Alright, let's stop dilly-dallying and go out and do shit. Fisherman's house. Just break everything. Hi there. Oh, didn't mean it. Damn it. People are gonna get pissed off at me. As in town people. Kind of reminds me a bit of Vindictus. Running around, breaking every fucking thing you see. Oh, hey. Sometimes getting shit. Oh, God. Can I just... Just tap square. It's not like the sword where if I... Oh, come on. God damn it. Maybe if I had a sword I could do this shit. There we go. Poison flask. Something. Alright, let's just go. I know some people compare this to Dark Souls, but... Oh, they say it's a mix between, like... a Souls game and maybe a Elder Scrolls game, which I kind of see... where they're going with this, but this reminds me mostly of, like, The Witcher and Dragon Age, more than Skyrim and Demon Souls or Dark Souls. Do I have any gold? Equipment. Oh, I could put on my fucked up shit. Why would I put that on? Map. I zoom out. Area map. World map, I think. I gotta go there. No, 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 don't put a marker there. No, no, shit. Remove. There we go. Status? I can set my skills, okay. Like, I don't have any more, though. I just have fireball and the healing one. How do I check how much... There we go, I have 2,000 gold. That's pretty much a lot for a fisherman. Other crap, huh? Relic from another age. Rusted staff. Looks more wooden than rusted, but eh. Materials. Tools. I have a lantern with me, cool. And curatives. Which I guess heal me. This looks like a big place. An apple! I just stole it. What's in here? How did I run into you?
It's a mercy, so much. I only
whatever. I can buy stuff. Tools, I can buy a pickaxe, empty flasks, another lantern, I don't know why. Weapons. Wow, it's already better. Wow. Traveler's head. I don't have that much gold, though. Oh, I can buy cloaks and jewelry, but she doesn't have any.
I only wish I had more.
Let's sell... other... I guess this is like sellable crap, so I don't really have to worry about it, I hope. Wow! Holy crap! I hope none of this stuff is for anything. There we go. Now 3,000 gold. I have another bucket to sell. Okay, pick up everything. This is pretty much just like Skyrim. You can pick up anything and just sell it for profit. Can't use that, can't use that, I can use that. Wooden staff. Shield, I can't use anything else except for staves. Or staves, whatever. Okay, I'll buy one. Oh no, wait. Right, you can like set what you want to buy. Which is better? Hmm. This is high defense and less magic. Oh, this is high magic defense. I think more defense would be better. Shabby robe. Hmm. Okay, maybe buying something a bit more expensive would be better. Yeah. Even though it costs quite twice as much. Q. Elemental resistance, okay. Spending all my gold, but I don't really care. I buy this. Alright, check it out. There goes all my gold, but yeah, I'll change my equipment. You, equip. You. I don't look like an idiot in the end, but still. This has better. How does that have better. What does that say? Striking resistance? How? There we go. No cloaks, no jewelry.
I only wish I had more to
sell. Rusted staff, yep. I can also, okay. I don't have to worry about selling shit one at a time. I can just pile it all in. That's it. Yep. Only 400 gold, really? I did sell all the other stuff, so.
I only wish I had.
Alright, let's actually go now, for fuck's sake. And look at me, with my thing. Oh, the claw physics are alright. They remind me of the Dark Souls 2 claw physics I've been seeing. I've been watching a shit ton of the, Dark Souls 2 beta, thing. The beta gameplay. Right, this game is made by Capcom, so... it should do the whole Dead Rising 2 and Dead Rising 1 cutscene stuff where, like, whatever you're wearing is in the cutscene. Oh. Glowy hand, dude! He must be a pawn, then. It's like, I'm a fucking mage and I can't even do that hand lighty thing.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion.
Okay.
They come from some unknown place. Just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us.
Okay.
They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as cell sorts. Myrmidons, they're called.
Okay.
Hmm. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon.
The dragon!
I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well.
Okay.
Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Cool, I guess.
Visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.
Oh god, he's a walking tutorial box. Oh god. He's just gonna keep spouting crap. Alright, yeah. Quests, blah blah blah. Jesus Christ.
What? Do you need something?
Maybe. I could whack you, but he might aggro on me. I'll get into trouble. Ooh, a ladder. Huh? Why are you asking me that? How the hell should I know why the well is sealed? There we go. This staff is stronger. And it's just a wooden staff with like a little thingy on the top, so I can use it as a cane. I can pretty much thing. What's this? The hell? There's aught here. No, there's something definitely here! Oh, it's the Arisen, not Arisen, the Pawn Stone, isn't it? So what the fuck? The hell are you? Oh, they're count, I think? They look more like bulls. Actually, they look more like buffalo, what the hell? Well, let's just go. Let's just go. Break everything. No? Okay. Let's just leave. Dangerous monsters lurk in the water. Tread lightly, if at all. Okay, so there's water monsters. Oh, great. Stay away from the water.
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Okay. Please don't talk all day. Oh, auto save, okay. I can manually save. Onward. There's a rabbit! There we go. 10 experience from the rabbits. On our adventure! Wow. And the music is kind of fitting, too. A little bit, anyway. Is it a chest, or a... He's picking up shit. Oh, the music just went away. Wow, he's level 6. Let's go fight some stuff, I guess. Or just head to the encampment. Oh! Haha! Yeah, I know how to attack. You taught me this. Yes. Thank God it has auto lock. Otherwise, it'd be pain in the ass. Oh, he's a mage as well. Okay. Aha! Take that. Kick your ass, you little shit! Oh, not close enough. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to hit him. Sup? Oh.
That was far too close.
My staff is smoldering.
I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman. Though those damnable beasts ruined my wares.
What wares? I don't see any wares. Unless you just dropped
you,
it and ran.
It was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
Okay. Can you get something else besides your thanks? No? Alright. What's this? Grab it! And throw it! And it just disappears! What the hell?! Oh hey, my thing shoots fire now. Cool. No, maybe I shouldn't have broken that. Oh, the rabbits struck. Oh, they dropped pelts. Okay, that makes sense. If they dropped gold or something, I would be like, what? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, he just disappeared. Cool.
I'll take that.
Oh, hunk of ore.
Careful, a goblin!
Where? Where the hell's a goblin? They just scream out. Oh, there he is. Kind of far away, actually. Oh. Strength in numbers, Arisen. Yeah, but there's only two of us. Can't really say strength in numbers. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, it's just a skeleton. It's a crappy sword. Oh, a chest! I just saw this. Coin pouch. Ooh, 1,000 gold.
Careful, a goblin.
Fuck the goblin. I will smack it. And I shall grab it now. And now rape it in the corner. Fuck you. Oh, he's buffing me up with fire, okay. Wish I could do that. I just chuck fireballs, that's it. What's this? Mushrooms. Can I just run around and kill stuff? Yes, I can. No, no, wrong one. No, no. Where'd he go? I don't like fire, I know. No, get back here! Kill the rabbits! What are you picking up? Kindling. Cool, I guess. That'd be alright to sell. Did I drop anything? No? More kindling!
You'll find ore, plants, and other materials at harvest points.
I guess. Like in The Witcher! Alright, we're at the encampment or whatever. Boxes! Oh, that's a chest! Binder arrow. None of us are an archer. I need a warrior and an archer. And that should be alright. Oh, those look explosive. Yep. Okay. Kablam. Let's be careful of those things. And... oh, okay, we're here. Goddamn, I was holding circle to run. Oh my god. Oh, what's that? Another chest. Nice. There we go. What's in here? Interventive? I don't even know what that... ooh. Absorbent rag. We can mix that with alcohol and make a Molotov. Okay, let's get into the encampment. Jesus Christ, it's almost the end of part two, because it's almost an hour and I've only got to the encampment. Oh. If memory serves, I know the way, Master. Be quiet, Rook. Someone's talking to me. It must be near. Okay. Oh, hey, it's another... here we go. Pawn stone or whatever. Pawn stone. I mean pawn as in like P-A-W-N. Not porn. Porn. Who are you?
Have all you need? We are an inn. We can see.
Inn, huh? 300 gold? Learn or set skills. Cool. No, I didn't mean to. Okay, I need discipline points. Maybe I don't have enough.
We can see. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Learn skills. How many discipline points do I have? 2,000? Oh, 247. By... by Field of Cold? Lightning? Enchants an ally's weapon with fire. I actually like the lightning one. Yes. Yes, change my enabled stuff. Now I have lightning magic, yay! I could have got ice magic, but meh.
Come again soon.
How can he teach me magic? It doesn't make any sense. He's just an innkeeper. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I can examine this one. Oh!
Can you hear our voice?
Yes, I can.
We speak to you from across great distance. The Pawn Legion has awaited you.
Okay.
Pray, forgive this strange and impersonal greeting. This rift serves as a gate. It connects our kind to your world.
It's kind of like an archstone.
It opens to the Arisen. For they possess a will powerful enough to guide the Legion.
Camera just zoomed in on the stone.
If you claim to be among the Arisen. Prove the strength of your resolve.
No! Ah, just kidding. Yes.
Very well. Then we shall guide you in your trial.
Trial?
If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle.
I hope so.
The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them.
Alright.
A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Craig, show him now.
Oh, ooh, Rook, why are you glowing? Search the area? Okay.
A rift stone. A strange power emanates from within.
Let's climb this! Oh, he's holding the sides of the ladder properly. Not like in Dark Souls. But I saw in Dark Souls 2 they actually fixed that. That's kind of a stupid thing to be worrying about what they fixed, but still. Nothing? Oh wait, there's something. Foreign knife, huh? Oh wait, there's something else. Dragon spit? Did that just say dragon spit? What the fuck are they doing? Oh hey. Whee! That's actually kind of fast. The fuck was dragon spit doing in a box? Or maybe it's just the name of a potion or something. Yeah, maybe a potion that gives you fire resistance or something? I don't know. Oh, no, no, start. Select. Apple, yep. Rag. Dragon spit. Yeah, envelop the area around the point of impact in flames. So pretty much a thing. Molotov. Those guys are freaking out. Try gaining levels or getting better equipment, okay. It's like, you might have a little bit of trouble, so maybe you just go buy some stuff, because the shit we gave you in the beginning is shit. Well, I already upgraded, game. Oh. Music. Oh, shit. It's a giant. It's a giant, and goblins as well. Oh, shit, it's a cyclops. I just knocked the fucking... whatever. Oh shit. Let's ride it! Nice. Oh wow. Attack it! Shit. Oof, crap. Take damage, the amount of health you can recover decreases. Ah, crap. So my max HP goes down? Temporarily? Kinda like in Final Fantasy 13 too. Oh boy. Let's get on this thing! Got him on his ass. Oh, maybe because the lightning attack was hitting his eye. That's why it was doing so much fucking damage. Wow, we killed this thing pretty quick. It's a good thing I learned that lightning magic. Jeez. Wow, though. Oh, hey, who's this? The fuck? Oh, hey, it's Lord Palpatine. The hell?
Let us return to the encampment.
Heal me, bitch. There we go. Did he drop anything? Oh wow, he already turned into a fucking... wow, they devoured him. What the hell? Beast steak. Ugh, am I really eating... is that really what I think it is? Can I take this guy's equipment? No. What's what?
Keep watch on your surroundings. They hold threats and treasures alike.
Ouch, I think I set myself on fire a little bit. Is that really it? Take water, take oil, okay. Aww. That's it. That's all you dropped, really? Some pieces of meat? And I only got 2 pieces out of that bloody thing. Alright, that was easy as fuck. Did I level